A Cincinnati woman will spend 2 years in federal prison for Social Security fraud. Christina Vaskoski was originally charged in 2008 for stealing thousands of dollars from her employer. She skipped out on court. Well, apparently she then used the identity of a child who died in the 1970s to get a new driver's license and collect government benefits. 2 years in prison is what the judge sentenced her to. On top of that, she's also ordered to pay back now nearly $200,000.